Morning, guys.
I'm getting myself and Ileana ready to go outside for a morning walk. This is what I see when I come in. Here, what you read is Al Shadid list, she moved to Zen. And that means in English that if you see this, you are lighter, or you can be here, like in that sentence, you know, in a sweet way. I am packing out the chairs. I'm like removing it tape per tape to open it, and then first seeing how it looks before I connect it to each other, because otherwise if there is some damage or something before I've done anything, then I can say something about, you know. Yeah, there was a lot of mess.
A lot.
Then I was like, what are you going to eat? Drop it carefully. Up. It doesn't weigh much. Those, you guys know what those are, like those, is it like webs, or I'm getting kind of freaked out. Thank you. More and more and more and more carton. My apartment is full. My first opinion is it looks right. It doesn't weigh much, luckily, because we have chairs at our work that are really heavy, like no joke. I can lift many things because I'm very muscular, but okay, the screws. I just hope that the handle will fit underneath the table. I'm thinking about it now. Ah. Always needed, not always, but yeah, just to be sure that you do everything right, you know. Yeah, sorry, I'm very tired. Very carefully put my arm underneath the hole and pull it out just to be sure. That I don't ruin it. Definitely. Underneath that, everything is stitched and everything is connected well, because otherwise I will return, because it would not be okay to have something damaged already. Looks perfect. The sides are also perfect. Yeah, that's perfect. That's very good. Okay. And the more I put it back in, the more I will have more room to put it together, you know? let's see how the strings are. Those are the rings. There isn't nothing anymore. And the band, yes. That's four of the rings, yes. That's beautiful. Then we have Louis. Three and four screws. Then we have two tiny screws. Right. Two. Yes. Then we have those bigger ones, rings to always put between the thing you need to screw it on, screw it, like now with the legs of the chairs, you have to put the ring first and then always after that the screw, not only the screw, because you will damage it. This protects it from damaging. Probably the persons who watch this or whatever know this, but yes, it's never bad to re-know it and we say it. There's another thing with the big edge or what? Those are bigger. The bigger ones need to be on legs again. Those, and those. Okay. Where am I? This.
be so happy when everything is like installed and I have all the furniture and everything that I want. There are like such things on it, and let's give them a bless, of course. I'm checking if there's any damage or something, but I see here on the side there's like a bit roughy, but I'm not sure if that is okay or anything. I will just take a picture from it when I'm ready, because it's not that but it's just, I don't know if there is, because it's like a thicker layer of probably the spray on the middle, but it's just to see if it doesn't come off afterwards, you know? Just sometimes that happens when it's spraying too much. So that one is shit. Now this one. Here's a little bit of damage, but that comes because of the ring that was around it. There was like an extra ring around it. Why? Because that's a bit of damage, you know? I can do it with like a little bit of nail polish, but it's sad because they shouldn't do that. That's cleanable, yeah, okay. Just here is nothing, no? Just because of the ring. That shouldn't be. We're just going to connect them together.
This one already. I'm not going to.
I couldn't go on the button to open it fully, the door, but it got inside. But yeah, I'm lucky that they just dropped it and I don't have to get it at the post. Otherwise it would take a long time. I'm trying to close this for this so I can for if you have like groceries and stuff, it's very handy. It's like a carry bag, but then a younger type.
That is super handy, and then you put the bag on it that I also bought. Oh my god, you can also click the wheels up. Yep, it's an amazing thing. Yep.